Hello and welcome. In this video, we answer this question posted in the comment section of my ordinary annuity video. Beginning 3 months from now, you want to be able to withdraw $2,300 each quarter from your bank account to cover tuition expenses over the next 4 years. If the account pays 0.65% interest per quarter, how much do you need to have in your bank account today to meet your expense needs over the next 4 years? Note that beginning 3 months from now simply means that the withdrawals will begin at the end of the first quarter. You want to be able to withdraw $2,300 implies that payment equals $2,300. Each quarter means that payment interval PY equals 4. That is 4 withdrawals a year. Over the next 4 years implies that you will make 4 withdrawals times 4 years, which equals 16. That is N, number of payments equals 16. The account pays 0.65% per quarter. Since 4 quarters make a year, this implies that the annual interest rate is 0.65% times 4, which gives 2.6%. That is IY equals 2.6. The account pays 0.65% per quarter also tells us that the interest is being compounded quarterly. That is CY equals 4. How much do you need to have in your bank account today requires us to compute present value, PV. Since we're making withdrawals, at the end of the 4 years, future value will be 0. So let's solve this on the calculator. We begin by pressing second IY, that is PY, 4, enter, down arrow button, and ensure that CY is also set to 4, or just press 4, enter, and then second quit. 16, N, number of payments, 2.6, IY, interest rate per year, 2,300, payment, 0, future value, and then compute present value. So you need to have $34,843.71 in your bank account today to meet your expense needs over the next 4 years. Thanks for watching.